Okay, so if you saw those pictures, we walked down from up there. Not a bad little beach. Those waves breaking out there are 15 to 21 feet. No one ever surfs this particular cove. That end of the beach used to be clothing optional. Enter at your own peril. This is just south of the Devil's Slide. If you look over there, you can see Danielson climbing, going for that bonsai. Look at that wave. Hope you're all having a great day.